G'day guys, welcome to another episode of Cast Iron Boys, and I'm Mick. Today I'm going to cook a pizza on the Auspig. Just going to the deli, got myself some favourite meats that I like, some salamis, some olives, some cheese, some barbecue sauce, and a pre-made pizza base. Now it's time to assemble our pizza. Just like any pizza, we're going to start off with a good sauce. I'm just using barbecue today. Using the back of a spoon, and push it around, get it all over the place there. Now, like any pizza, we're just going to put all our ingredients on there and put as little as much as you like of whatever you like to eat. Today I've gone for a meat lovers style of pizza. Lots of meats on here, just the way I like it. Now with all the meat on top, I'm just going to put a little bit more of sauce on there and a good couple of handfuls of cheese. So I've got all my ingredients on here and I'm ready to cook it. So we're going to take it over the Auspig. Just going to place the pizza on there. I do have it on a bit of cooking paper, greaseproof paper. That way it's easy to put it on and off the Auspig. Now the Auspig's ready going. So I've got some gloves on, got my 4.5 quart camp oven. I'm just going to put this on top. There, create a nice oven there and leave that 10 to 15 minutes until my pizza is cooked and nice and yummy. Alright guys, pizza's all done there, lunch is served, done it all on the Auspig and it's fantastic. So make sure you check out our other videos and subscribe to campovenusd.com for more videos and recipes. Now that's good pizza cooked on the Auspig. See you next week.